reggae pop legends to a free show in Long Beach. Here's what's going on. Leonid Friends is a Chicago tribute band. This Moscow-based group has become an internet sensation, and their videos have even been shared by the originals. Leonid started it all and was joined by his son to tell News 12 what audiences can expect.
They will be absolutely blown away by the reproduction of the original sound and the original album versions of each song that will totally, like a time machine, bring them back to their younger days, so they will feel re-energized, younger,
stronger, you know, healthier.
So it will be really fun.
See the world's greatest Chicago tribute band at the Patch Hog Theater tonight at 8. Or head to Mulcahy's for the ultimate disco party. Gimme Gimme Disco is bringing you back to the days of Studio 54. Dance the night away to top 70s and 80s tracks. The music starts tonight at 9. That's UB40. The reggae and pop band is back on the island for their 45th anniversary tour.
It's pure fun. It's pure enjoyment. It's, you know, it's 10 guys on stage having a great time, having a laugh, just playing the music that we love to play. And that carries over into the audience.
You can see the group live at The Space next Thursday.
I can go to movies and see it all there.
That is the Ed Travers Band. They play Jimmy Buffett and other 70s hits. Tonight, you can take your family to see them for free at the Long Beach Pavilion. The music will start at 7. Busy weekend, no doubt about it. Information on all these shows and more happenings across the island can be found on our website. Once you're there, just click under Numbers and Links. Wherever the weekend takes you, we hope you enjoy it.